Hi friends, welcome to my channel Simple Learning Tips. So I hope you all are doing well. Today I am going to cover one very simple topic and you know I'll be giving a quick overview of what this is, that is total quality management. Okay, this is I thought I'll just introduce you to this topic. So in this topic I'll be covering, it's a quick video, okay, definition and what is PDCA cycle. Okay, so without much further ado, let's move on to today's topic, that is first one, definition. Now here I have given a definition from Oakland. Now he has defined TQM is an approach to improving the effectiveness and flexibility of a business as a whole. It is essentially a way of organizing and involving the whole organization, every department, every activity, every single person at every level. See, from this definition, it's so simple. You could just understand that if you know the basic English. But still, I'll give you an explanation for that. See, total quality management. Okay, it is something related to quality that you have understood. Now, total quality. Okay, so it is a quality as a whole. You are managing the whole quality total. Okay, so from the word meaning itself, you will get an idea what is TQM. Try to learn, you know, HR concepts like that. Then it is very easy. It won't be boring also. Now, this TQM, it is a continuous improvement process. Okay, and also, you know, a lot of quality innovations will happen. Why? Because it focuses on customer satisfaction, also employee satisfaction, product quality, and lot of things associated to a company. Now this is lot of history, but one of the main thing that happened is that during 1950s, Edward Deming, okay, he taught some statistical analysis and methods to Japanese engineers, why? To improve the quality of their products. Okay, now we can kind of consider this as an origin of total quality management. I'm not going into the depth of whole history of TQM. But this is one of the important milestones that has happened. Okay. For example, you know why total quality management is important. Suppose, you know, we have one product. Okay. We have a car, but there are, you know, 1,000 companies that are producing car. Why a customer should buy a car from us? Okay. So it should stand out. There should be some, you know, extra thing that we are doing to that customer. So that, you know, he becomes a recurring customer. It's not a one-time relationship with your customer, right? The customer has to come back to our organization again. I mean, to buy our product again and again, okay? Or if it is a one-time purchase for him, if the experience has been good for him, what he will do is that he will spread that good thing through word of mouth, right? But if the same thing is he didn't have a good experience, means, you know, that also will spread more fast than the customers that you are bringing. So that is why total quality management is very important. See, our product needs to be superior. Our product, whatever product we have, that should stand out from the crowd so that, you know, we have a good customer loyalty. Now, so basically TQM, now you have understood what is TQM, but just is that TQM is a constant effort. And it's not that only management are taking, both management and employees take this constant effort to ensure customer satisfaction, and you are maintaining that customer loyalty. That is also important. Like I said, it's not a one-time relationship. It should be a recurring one. Okay, so that is why this TQM is very important. Now, there are a lot of certifications for that, you know, even courses are there where you can take, you know, this Six Sigma. It is, these are all quality benchmark, you can say, quality standard. Okay, because of this, you know, ISO certifications are there. A lot of things are related to quality. Okay, so that is what is this total quality management. You are giving the best product to the customer. You have to take that little extra effort so that the customers are satisfied and they are loyal to your product. Okay, now next one, PDCA cycle. Now, how you can actually, you know, there are various phases in total quality management. So, PDCA, plan, do, check, act. Planning is the most important step in total quality management. Here, employees, what they do is that they will do an extensive research okay, and they will collect all the relevant data. What are the data that the problems that they are facing, the challenges that they are facing on day-to-day activities, and they raise during this planning phase, they raise all their concerns, okay, they raise all their concerns related to quality, whatever other various issues that they are facing while working, everything after a detailed research, they will present it, okay. So, that is the planning stage. Next is doing phase. In this phase, you know, now they have raised their concern, you know, what these are the problems that are happening. You have to come up with a strategy, okay. You have to devise a strategy so that, you know, these obstacles or these obstructions can be overcome by the employees. So, basically, you have to find a solution for the problems that has been raised by the employees. Next one is checking phase. Now, in this phase, you know, you are actually doing an analysis or a comparative analysis, okay? And so that, you know, you are implementing it and, you know, you have implemented it and you are checking the effectiveness, okay, whatever solution has been done, whether it is effective, okay, whether it is efficient. So, you are basically comparing the results. Now, acting phase is that once the, you know, everything has been implemented, you have checked, you have evaluated basically what all the results happened before and after that, you will document it and then you will move on to the next problem. So, that is what it is, a continuous process. It is a cyclic process. Okay. So, this was a quick video which I thought I'll just share it with you. So, if you want any quick videos like this, any quick topic, any topic which has to be discussed, you know, just to give you an overall idea, please let me know in the comment section below. And thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please do share, subscribe and like this channel. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos like this.